Vandaag staat er een vlakke etappe op het programma voor het peloton. Hoe kijkt Skill Shimano renner Thierry Hupon naar deze rit?
It's more flat, but I hope we can have someone in the break and then work for Kenny again in the finish, because I think he can do a really good result on the massive sprint.
Getting someone in the break is the main thing, I think.
Yeah, for sure. We really want to have someone in the break and to show the team. But we have two goals, and the breakaway and also the sprints for Kenny.
Hupon was zaterdag in de proloog de beste renner van zijn ploeg en dat vond de klimmer zelf ook best een goede prestatie.
Yeah, it was not too bad. Yeah, my time was not too bad and I had a good first part uphill and then the last part and the flat part was not that good. But it was not too disappointing from my time. It was quite good. Yeah.
Zondag ging het moeizamer. Met name de hitte speelde de Fransman parten.
Real bad feeling and fighting all day long and just to finish, try to help the team a little bit, but was really hard stage.
Zwaar dus, maar wel erg mooi. Want het moet toch genieten zijn voor een Fransman om in de Tour de France te mogen rijden.
Yeah, I'm really proud and it's a really big event. I think it's a dream that comes true for me and I think for everybody. But I'm really proud and I really want to show that Skill Shimano is a good team on the Tour de France.